And all the earth will shout your praise. Our hearts will cry, these bones will sing. Yes, great, ah, you are. And all the earth will shout your praise. Our hearts will cry, these bones will sing.
Carry on into a time of worship and invite you just to make the most of the space and to press in. We really want to find God's heart. We want in this time to be able to reflect on Him, receive from Him, and to give Him glory. And so as we go through this journey over the next hour, hour and a half, we're breaking through. Breaking through into the heavenlies in a new way. God is with us. His presence is here with us all the time. But I'm praying that we can step into something new and experience something new. So, Psalm 100 says, "Shout with joy to the Lord, all the earth. Worship the Lord with gladness. Come before Him singing with joy. Acknowledge that the Lord is God. He made us, and we are His. We are His people, the sheep of His pasture. So enter His gates with thanksgiving. Go into His courts with praise. Give thanks to Him and praise His name, for the Lord is good. His unfailing love continues forever. His faithfulness continues to each generation." Amen. Yes, Lord.
So we pour.
great are you, Lord.
Yes, great are you, Lord.
You give life.
You give life. You are love. You bring light to the darkness. You give hope. You restore every heart that is broken. Yes, great are you, Lord.
It's your breath in our lungs, oh God.
It's your breath in our lungs. So we pour out our praise, pour out our praise. It's your breath in our lungs. So we pour out our praise to you. It's your breath in our lungs. So we pour out our praise, pour out our praise. It's your breath in our lungs. So we pour out our praise to you. Only great are you, Lord. Great are you, Lord.
Sing, great are you.
Yes, great are you, Lord.
All the earth.
And all the earth will shout your praise. Our hearts will cry. These bones will sing. Great are you, Lord.
We shout your praise.
And all the earth will shout your praise. Our hearts will cry. These bones will sing. Great are you, Lord.
Oh, the earth. Oh, we shout your praise.
And all the earth will shout your praise. Our hearts will cry. These bones will sing. Great.
Say, great are you, Lord. Great are you. There's none greater. Fill our eyes, fill our gaze, Lord God. Fill our hearts and our minds that everything else, Lord God, in every difficulty, every hardship, every pain, Lord, would fade in the light of you. And Father, as we lift our praise, and we acknowledge that you are the breath within our lungs, Lord, then release your life, Lord, I pray. Release your life into dark places. Release your life, Lord God, into pain and into hurt. We trust in you, O God. We come to you. Our cornerstone. I sing, my hope is built on nothing less.
My hope is built on nothing less.
holy trust in Jesus' name. Christ alone, cornerstone, we make strong in the Savior's love. Through the storm, He is Lord, Lord of all. When darkness seems to hide His face, I rest on His unchanging grace. In every high and stormy gale, my anchor holds within the veil.
Slain. Worthy is the King who conquered the grave.
Worthy is the Lamb who was slain. Worthy is the King who conquered the grave. Worthy is the Lamb who was slain. Worthy is the King who conquered the grave. Worthy is the Lamb who was slain.
You are worthy.
Worthy is the my sin and shame. Sinner called by name.
Mercy and grace.
Mercy and grace are mine. Forgiven is my sin. Jesus, my only hope, the Savior of the world. Great is
voices sing, great is the Lord.
Great is the Lord. Sing, great is the Lord.
Great is the Lord.
Great is the Lord.
You hear me when I call. You are my morning song. Though darkness fills the night, it cannot hide the light. And whom shall I fear? You crush the enemy underneath my feet. You are my sword and shield, though troubles linger still. Whom shall I fear? I know who goes before me. I know who stands behind. The God of angel armies is always by my side. The one who reigns forever, he is a friend of mine. The God of angel armies is always by my side. You hear me when I call. You hear me when I call. You are my morning song. Though darkness fills the night, it cannot hide the light. Whom shall I fear?
You crush the enemy.
You crush the enemy. Underneath my feet, you are my sword and shield. Though troubles linger still, whom shall I fear?
Shall I fear? Oh, who shall I fear?
Against us can stand, Lord. Thank you.
Come down.
your kingdom.
Asking for your breakthrough in our lives and in this place.
Breakthrough, yes, Lord God, we do ask you for breakthrough.
Let's reveal what your heaven looks like in the day to day, in every moment.
For breakthrough, Lord God, in our community, in our children's lives, Lord. We're calling upon you for breakthrough, Lord, and we know that it says in your words that it's not by might, not by power, but by my spirit, says the Lord. And I ask, Lord, that you release your Holy Spirit over us. Release your spirit in our community, Lord God, and in our families, and over our church, Lord God, in a fresh way. We're seeking you, Lord God. We're crying out to you. We're hungry for you, Lord. We're pressing into you. Because, Lord God, we know that only you have that living water. Only you provide that life, that everlasting life, your Holy Spirit. And so, God, we pray that you would break down those walls. Break down any walls that stand between me and you, between us and you. And Lord God, break down those walls that would keep people from seeing you. Lord, when we speak to them, when we share your word with them, when we love on them, when we show your love to them, Lord God, break down those walls, we pray. I pray that you would put the blood of Jesus, Lord, between those that are lost and those that are hurt and those that are broken and the enemy. I pray that you would put the blood of Jesus there and let the blood of Jesus speak on our behalf. Let it speak on their behalf, Lord God, for salvation and for healing and for breakthrough. In Jesus' name, Lord. And King Jesus, we lift your name as the King of Kings, as the Lord of Lords. It's your glory, Lord, and to you be all the glory. But Lord, shake it up. Shake up this place with your glory. In Jesus' name I pray.
Kingdom come, let your kingdom come. Let your kingdom come here in earth as it is in heaven. Your kingdom come, your kingdom come. Let your kingdom come here on earth as it is in heaven.
King Jesus.
King Jesus, you're the name we're lifting high. Your glory is shaking up the earth and skies. Revival, we want to see your kingdom. His power in the name of Jesus. There is power in the name of Jesus. There is power in the name of Jesus.
To break every chain, break every chain, break every chain.
There's power.
Break every chain, to break every chain.
every chain that's keeping us bound. There is power in the name of Jesus. Oh, you break every chain, we break every chain, break every chain that's keeping us bound. You break every chain, break every chain, break every chain that's keeping us down. There's an army rising up.
Thank you for freedom, Lord. Yeah. sing the splendor of the King.
The splendor of the King, clothed in majesty, let all the earth rejoice. Let all the earth rejoice. He wraps himself in light, and darkness tries to hide. It trembles at his voice. It trembles at
God.
How great is our God with me? Is our God. Oh, see how great is our God.
Age to age he stands.
Age to age he stands. And time is in his hand. Beginning and the end, the beginning and the end. Oh, the God has three in one. Father, Spirit, Son, the Lion and the Lamb, the Lion and the
the blood of the Lamb and His power, unworthy in the precious blood of the Lamb.
Would you be free from your passion and pride?
There's power in the blood.
Cast my mind to Calvary, where Jesus bled and died for me. I see His wounds, His hands, His feet, my Savior on that cursed tree. Body bound and drenched in tears, they laid him down in Joseph's tomb, the entrance sealed by heavy stone. Messiah still and all alone.
Oh, praise the name of
at break of dawn.
The Son of Heaven rose again. Oh, tremble death, where is your sting? The angels roar for Christ again. Oh, praise the name of the Lord our God. Oh, praise Him.
This we declare this evening here in this place. We declare the praises of the Lord our God. Amen. Yes, who has overcome death, who has been crowned the King of Kings. We declare victory through the blood of Jesus and in the name of Jesus. We declare that His blood speaks a better word about us and speaks of our salvation. We declare our faith in You, Almighty God, the God who is great, the greatest. There's no one who can compare with You. We declare our faith, our trust, our hope in You and You alone, our Lord and our God. Hallelujah. Mm-hmm. give him your worship, to speak personally to him. Speak of your love for him. Give him thanks. Lord, we bless you. Praise you. So good.
Of the Savior, with the heart of the Father, you are all we need. You're here with the hand of the healer, with the power of your Spirit, you're all we need. Silence wind and waves
mention of your name.
At the mention of his name.
At the mention of your name. Every chain will break. I know everything will change. Jesus, just a whisper of your name will silence wind and waves at the mention of your name.
Stumble in safe country, how will you manage in pittance by the jaws? We're safe here, aren't we? We're in a safe atmosphere. But there's people out there going to hell.
Yep.
This says here, we've got to race the horses. We've got to be strong enough to walk through the pittance by the jaws. And God's saying to us tonight, do that in the power of the Holy Spirit. Don't just sit and listen to it.
Amen. Yes.
Around. I worship you.
see it, you're working. And even when I don't feel it, you're working. You never stop working. Even when I don't see it, you're working. Even when I don't feel it, you're working. You never stop working.
State we are. You call our names and speak your promises over us. Because you've loved us from the start. You're forgiving us for everything we do. God, we want to go deeper with you. Deeper still. Search our hearts, Father. Search every corner of them and our minds. Reveal what you want to work on. Reveal what you see, Father. Show us the places you want to speak and take us to. Let us dream and catch your vision.
Yes, oh God.
Because you make the way for us to walk on. You're the light. The one we can trust, never doubt. The one we can stand in your presence. We can be bold in our faith. And just dwell in your presence.
Father, you are good. You are so good. And we thank you that you are love and you show your grace, your mercy to us day by day. Lord, you breathe upon us within us. It's your breath in our lungs, and we give you our praise. As we officially come to an end of this moment, then, Lord, we just want to thank you, Father, that you are, make a way. Lord, that you are the miracle worker. You are the light in the darkness, and Lord, we can keep our eyes upon you. And Father, I pray for all my brothers, my sisters here right now. And I ask, Father, that your presence would go with them. I pray your Holy Spirit would anoint them. Anoint us all, Lord, and fill us. That as we go, we would know that we're walking in your way. And walking with you. Lord, let us see you working through us, Lord. Tonight, tomorrow, this week. Father, more and more. Thank you, Father. So I just speak blessing over you, God's peace, and blessing as you go. We may be a few more minutes here. I don't think I can stop these guys. But if you need to go, I just free you to go and bless you with that. And thank you so much for joining your hearts in worship with us tonight. So God bless you all. Amen.
You never stop working. Even when I don't feel it, you're working. Even when I don't see it, you're working. You never stop working. You never stop working. Even when I don't see it, you're working. Even when I don't feel it, you're working. You never stop working. You never stop working. Even when I don't see it, you're working. Even when I don't feel it, you're working. You never stop working. Even when I don't see it, you're working. Even when I don't feel it, you're working. Never stop working. No.
Never stop working.
Even when I don't see it, you're working. Even when I don't feel it, you're working. Never stop, Lord.
Never stop working.
Stop, you are. You are waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness. My God, that is who you are. You are waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness. My God, that is who you are. Light in the darkness, my God, that is who you are.